Hey guys, I'm back. Welcome to my channel. How are you? Well, today is the day after Christmas. And guess what the next celebration is? New Year's. So, I know I'm a little early. We have about a week, 6 days. But I wanted to be cute and I made some cool little Christmas cupcakes and I just spiced it up with my sparkling candles, and I hope my whole house isn't burnt down because it's right where my paints are. Anyway, these are pretty mild little candles. But I love celebrating, and in about 6 days, no, exactly 6 days, it's gonna be New Year's Eve. And why don't you all tell me in the comments, you know, I did a video the other day about what I wanted to manifest in 2020. If you are into resolutions, by all means, you know, put what your resolution is or what you want to manifest, meaning, you know, what do you want for yourself and your family and your friends for the new year? So sound off in the comments below and let me know. So today I am doing a New Year's Eve inspired pour painting. Okay, so I got all my neons out and I kind of finished them up. All these bottles are empty. This is the Artist Loft Neon set in violet, yellow, pink, orange, and green. Okay, and I'm gonna add a little something with that brush at the end. And that's a surprise. So in these cups, all right, so I'm gonna use a 9x12 canvas board. I am running out of regular canvas, so I'm using the canvas board, okay? And that's a 9x12. And I am gonna be using serum coat, all right, which is back there, and it has some Floetrol in it. All right, there's the Floetrol, the serum coat, and that squeeze bottle there. All right, so in all these cups, we have, again, we have Floetrol. It's a pretty much a 2-to-1 ratio, one part paint, two parts Floetrol, about. I'm not precise with it. It's approximately that. And also in the cup, we have some, I believe that's folk art, and that's some glow-in-the-dark paint. So I also added some glow-in-the-dark paint in all of these beautiful colors, and that is what we're going to do today, okay? So I am actually going to try to use that, oh my god, I literally had a brain fart. Ladle. Wow. I'm gonna use the ladle today. So I'm probably gonna pour the paint inside the ladle and pour it out. So I'm gonna coat the canvas with the black, and I'm just gonna do some experimenting. We're gonna celebrate the coming new year. And that's it. So let's get started. And I will be back in a minute. Happy New Year. I know it's early. Happy New Year. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Guys, I'm back. How are you? I hope you enjoyed that. That was a lot of fun. I got to use a new tool today, my ladle. I love those colors, so pretty. And I got to use a little brush I used to color my hair pink, so it's still in pink paint. Can't get away from it. So what I will probably do is, when this dries, I'll probably show it to you at night, and it is morning right now. There's way too much light in here, and I also want the glow in the dark and the neons to absorb some light. And then maybe like tonight or tomorrow night, when I do my little update after this dries, I will show it to you. That way you could see it glow in the dark. Otherwise, you know, you won't be able to see it. But this is pretty bright. But we all know that acrylics can dry a little on the darker side, but they are neons and is glow-in-the-dark paint added to each color, so it should be nice and bright still, especially against this black. But I had a lot of fun just kind of spraying around the paint today. That was a lot of fun. So this reminds me a little bit of space, and that is a lot of fun to me. So, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I think that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification bell so you never miss one of my videos. And guys, I will see you in the next one. Bye.